Remember, God's call to ministry is a humbling call. You didn't earn it. You didn't choose yourself. God chose you, and God bears fruit in you. John 15:16, Jesus says, "You did not choose me. I chose you and appointed you to go and bear fruit." So if God's calling you to ministry, stay humble. You're only doing it, you're only in it because God chose you and He appointed you with a mission, and we have to answer for that. We have responsibility for that.